If there are any descendants who can speak to me now, please connect. I would like to speak with you directly. I have vital information.
This is Enzo, standing by to upload records to the command console. If there are any descendants able to respond, please speak to the guide.
I was able to restore my functions. Should my system be damaged again, bringing me into contact with another Ironheart is a fail-safe restoration method. However, should this prove to be impossible, there is an emergency restoration protocol put in place by the Ancestors. By collecting particle elements from where the Ironheart was excavated, a similar contact environment can be created. This protocol can also be applied should the Ironheart be damaged. The Vulgus wanted to secure the Ancestors' data to obtain this information. When I was separated from the Ironheart that the Vulgus seized was also damaged. The void erosions in the ruins likely occurred due to this damage and descendant. There is something else that concerns me. How did the Vulgus know that the Ancestors' facility had this information? The only entities that I can think of who would consider using the system restoration protocol are guides and Ancestors. Unless there is an Ancestor among the Vulgus. Wait. Descendant, I can sense vibrations. They feel very similar to a void erosion. Threatening.
Void dimension link detected. You lost us. I repeat. Void dimension.
A Colossus.
All descendants in Alpha. Prepare for an intercept battle.
Damn it! Why a Colossus now, of all the times? All personnel.
Descendant. Ever since correct. According to my.
I think this is the Gravewalker. Okay, yeah. So this is the boss we gotta fight before we actually get the bunny code or whatever. A few of us. Thank you. It's not like we're not doing any damage to the damn thing.
Really? Oh, wow. Bunny code.
We gotta wait this long, or can we just go back to Albion now? short sword. I think that's what I had last time. Previous beta. Do we really have to wait this damn long? I should not have to wait this damn long to get back to Albion. Ain't no fucking way. Cause they left already. There we go, that's what I say. They had to give me something. Alright, I know they wasn't finna let me sit there and wait like 400 seconds just to get back to the headquarters. That'd have been wicked.
Space-time fabric of the void is a good work, Descendant. The Colossus, however, as long as the dimensional wall remains open. Until the dimensional wall is closed, humankind will, Descendant, securing the Iron Hearth and closing the dimensional wall, it isn't just the defeat of all of us. If we cannot stop the invasion of Ingress by the Colossi, there will be no hope for humanity. Remember your call. I will focus more attention on monitoring the void dimension.
That was a job well done, Descendant. While you were intercepting the Colossus, the guide gave Enzo some important intel. It concerns the next operation, so head back to HQ.
Descendant, using the Ancestors' data, the guide claims to have discovered a zone where an Ironheart has been excavated. After undergoing emergency restoration protocols at that location, the guide should be able to track the Ironheart. The problem is, the Ironheart excavation site is near a Vulgus munitions factory. It's a weapons production site where cyborg Vulgus, the Legion of Immortality, are manufactured. I've assigned you to this operation as well. Your mission is to infiltrate the Ironheart excavation site and restore the guide's system. I still have my doubts about the guide. Even for this operation, I'm sending you into the lion's den on the strength of her words. But after witnessing the intercept battle, I've made up my mind. We must find the Ironheart and close the dimensional wall as soon as possible. Failure to do so would leave the remnants of humankind to be trampled by the Colossi, even if we win the war against the Vulgus. So, I have decided to put my trust in the strategic value of the guide. For now. Descendant, I leave this operation in your hands. The fate of humanity rests on your shoulders.
that, but I think we gotta go to Old Girl if we wanna unlock Bunny. We gotta hit this way. Cause we got all the pieces for her. Thunder Cage, that was the weapon that I had. I said I wanted to see Kyle, but I want to actually see him. I'm gonna have to go and like do some individual research for that. That Thunder Cage. That Thunder Cage was a real good weapon.
Oh, a special human child. What do you need?
I'm gonna find out. Oh, here we go.
I'm gonna make you look finer.
Yeah, that's not good weaponry. Alright, so we got Bunny. Talk to descending instructor. Keep skipping. Okay, now you just like, damn. I kind of want to skip this because I hate when they just like he did like three different ending sentences. I know they're doing too much.
Welcome to the module fair.
I don't have enough money for. Oh, you know what? Let's try. I don't know. To the ascended instructor one more time. Well, again, I'm assuming that's the last time. This dude is annoying. I really want to skip all his damn lessons, but he probably says something important. You just skip it. I don't even care what he gotta say.